connected.
No?
Oh. Oh, I'm
Curt's from Palestine. Good job.
Thank you everyone for coming. Just get that out of your way. Begin with our thank yous. Thank you, Daniel. Our MC.
Yes.
And our chauffeur. What started out as a joke. we had a conversation we had and figure out how to get here. And, beautiful wife said, Daniel could drive us. And he went, sure. They said it really, she was like, he's going to drive us, right? And I asked him, yeah. I asked for an MC. We didn't know what we would get. And I said, what about Daniel? There he was again. We only did meet, well, and it's off and on, but 7 months ago, I went with the sisters off to a retreat in Montreal. Daniel happened to be in the back seat, and after about 6 hours, I kind of got to know him. And I shared a room with him, and after spending 7 hours in a trip in a car ride to Montreal, he turned to me and said, "Hey, I want to go check out the city. Text me. I'll text you when you can open the door." About 2-3 a.m., I get a text from the guy. "Hey, I'm here. Can you come to the door?" He ran me down at the house I'd ever been to. It's been awesome getting to know this. Secondly, to my boys, James and Tyler, thank you. They did an awesome job. Behind the scenes, they've been helping me. I mean, there's Bridezillas and there's Groomzillas. They've helped me because I've been both moving in, fixing the way, and doing other things at once. Tyler, it's just been awesome to see you grow from holding you as this. And then you supporting me now is a gift that so few can get. I'm very grateful. James, we are brothers in Christ. You helped me through thick and thin. You helped me with my faith, God. You used you in amazing ways to get me here. I'm proud to call you my brother. To my new father-in-law, thank you for your speech. That was a gift also. It hit all the red marks. To my mom, thank you. I know it's mostly to your daughter, but I know my mom. Daniel said, anything I got was from you. So James said, well, some of it. It's true. Everything I am, pretty much only. So, you can blame you or not. Sorry, I just did that. So, Anna, thank you. I know. Mary will thank you more if she can, but I know you've gone above and beyond. From turning a small party into an engagement party with like 30 people, I don't know how to do that, to putting on a show for everything, it's just been a treat knowing you. Claire, my little sister, my little ginger sister, I actually met before I met when you were working at Denninger's. She rang me through, but had no idea. I didn't know who she was, she didn't know I was, but how could you forget someone like that being very nice and sure? Praying for us for longer than I can admit or know. And just for those who don't know, she basically picked out my engagement ring. She was my partner in crime and getting dad to get that permission I needed to keep it a secret from everyone else. And also kind of coach me through when the best time to ask for it. Father and everyone else a part of the mass, thank you. It couldn't have been obviously done without you, but it's just been an honor knowing you and getting the spiritual direction and strength that you need in that. Not to get too emotional, but everyone else has a, you are a spiritual father to many, but obviously in my case, I feel it personally, and it's just been a blessing to have you go through all that. From meeting you when I was too early and you didn't know who I was, and you were bringing me to the same place, to now being here.
I'm not the greatest at speeches, so that's why Curt's speaking mostly. But I will, well, I don't have enough words to thank every single person here. But I got a lot of volunteers. And just know that we're very thankful for everything. And we love all of you. And we're so glad that you could be here. Thank you. Because I wouldn't be here without you. And, yeah. I feel you guys. I've had this PowerPoint going on. It's been, I don't know, it's 27 minutes, so you probably didn't see all of it. That's fine. We're going to turn it off now. We'll turn it back on later. There's pictures from before our relationship to literally, like, a couple weeks ago. So yeah, I will just let this speak for itself.
anyone ever wonders why there's an exhibit A, she puts her heart into everything. She showed me a lot of these ways I've been trying to do. Right before I met her, I was going through probably one of the worst times of my life. God pulled me up. Yeah, just this woman into my life. For those of you who don't know, she did initially say no to me. the slowly formed an amazing friendship. And I slowly wanted that. Everything I was going to say, it just left my mind. yeah, I'm using better with my words, but that's kind of what for saying no, for getting a big bottle of ice cream that you're for those of that story. Thank you. So, this week, to our bridal party, because we didn't do that earlier.
Cheers.
To my wife. To us.
Is that feasible?
I had to pre-record it because I can't sing in public because I would just start crying in this situation. Thank you all for being here. And I believe, I know you just had dessert, but I think we're going to cut a cake soon. So. You're ready for a bit more dessert.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to be dancing the whole night. I'm going to be kind of a
good coffee. I don't know what
it is. We're going to be doing this morning. I have been in class for 3 hours. This is another word. Tom, that was dairy. My mom is going to hate me tomorrow. But it's okay.